All right, a quick traffic note for folks in Hattiesburg. There's going to be some closures along Highway 49 Sunday. Here are the details. Starting at 6 p.m., there will be a lane shift. You can expect one lane closure on both north and southbound lanes of Highway 49 between O'Farrell Street and Mamie Street. Crews will add temporary pavement markings for the lane shift. The work should only take one night and be done by 6 o'clock Monday morning when you're ready to head to work.